We have a breaking update. All lanes back open on I-75 northbound in Marietta after an 18-wheeler overturned, shutting down all lanes near South Marietta Parkway. You can see here traffic moving again, just as many get ready for their weekend plans.